I'm here with John Molina Jr. at the Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys. He's working out right now. He's shadow boxing King Tut. King, what's up? He's in the gym, silver medalist from Mongolia. So John, what happened? Did they announce fight of the year yesterday or something?
Yes, they did.
Well, who won?
By overwhelming results, myself and Lucas Matthysse. Very thankful.
77% of the vote, right?
77% of the vote. I think the fans got it right on that one. It was a good fight.
Who got number two?
Guerrero and what's the...
Tamagai. That was not bad.
It was a good fight.
But everyone loved your fight with Matthysse. Why?
Yeah, I think it was a lot of drama, bloody, knockdowns all across the board. Just a good fight.
They should have called you to Canada and presented you with an award.
Right, they should have, but it was I'm very thankful that the fans actually voted it in. So
what do you get for Fighter of the Year? A rematch?
Oh, we'll get the rematch, trust me. The rematch is coming, so we'll get it.
Do you get any trophy, any medal, any?
We get an award.
That's cool.
It's a cool recognition, I enjoy it.
Okay, what was the worst fight this year?
Worst fight this year?
Was there one? Eric, what was the worst fight this year?
I'm thinking.
That's all. Let me think about it. Hold on.
What was the worst fight of 2014? The best fight, John Molina Jr., Lucas Matthysse. That was a thriller, Home Depot Center. StubHub Center delivered again. Efraim.
That's a good one. Ask the fans what was the worst.
I'm gonna say, what fight was 12 rounds but seemed like 48 rounds? What fight was so bad that it seemed. It's hard to say, huh? Nah, Mayweather's fight were exciting this year. They were actually really good. The first one could have been Fighter of the Year, too.
Yeah, I'm trying to think.
What was Fight of the Year this year?
Pardon?
Fight of the Year 2014.
Some guy named Molina. Big John, right there.
And what was the worst fight of 2014?
That's hard to say. I'm a positive guy. I'm not looking for the negative. Right now, I couldn't tell you, but that was a great fight.
That was a great fight.
I'd like to have another fight at that.
Oh, yeah.
But it's quite an accolade for John. For a guy that was an 11-1 underdog. Down twice early. And I think we surprised him on
me. You did?
Yeah.
It made John very popular with fans too.
Well, you should be. It's an exciting fight.
What was the biggest mismatch this year?
Andy Garcia and Rod.
You think so?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it should be embarrassed he beat that guy so
easily. No, I thought Ruslan and Castillo.
Yeah, it could be that one too as well.
Castillo's up here on the wall from 20 years ago.
But Castillo was a hell of a fighter in his day, but just not faded at best. Faded. What, in your opinion, was the biggest mismatch this year?
Me?
Yeah.
Anybody Klitschko fights.
I feel there's no one really to fight, but that's why I'm excited about Deontay Wilder Severn. That's a great heavyweight fight, I think.
It is. 50-50.
Really good competitive fight.
Best one in a long time.
Who do you got on that one?
I like Wilder. So.
You like Wilder?
Yeah, I'm going to go with Severn, not bad, but I'm going to go with Deontay Wilder.
Well, he has the power, he has the record. Severn has power, speed. It's going to be an exciting fight. One punch.
If we're going based off of their last fights, Severn was eating Ariola's right hand. Deontay Wilder's best punch is his right hand. If you're going based off of that, I got to side with Wilder on that.
What was the biggest robbery this year?
Been a lot of them lately, even.
Bradley Chavez.
Yeah, the biggest robbery this year. It's unfortunate, but I think the last fight with Mauricio Herrera and Benavidez. I think Mauricio did enough to win that fight. It's unfortunate. He's a good fighter, good guy, good heart. But the fans recognize it, so he'll definitely be back.
Biggest upset of this year.
Biggest upset?
I think that was Chris Algieri Ruslan. Biggest upset this year.
Yeah.
Chris Algieri Ruslan?
Well, you just answered your own question. That was a pretty big upset. But I gotta tell you, a lot of people in the gym, I'd say 5 out of 6 of the fighters, picking up, predicting Algeria was gonna be.
Wow. You picked Algeria in that fight?
Yeah.
Why?
I've seen him, of course, at Garcia's gym. He's a very smart fighter. I've seen him in there with the likes of Maidana. I don't think Ruslan hits harder than Maidana. And Algeria carried himself really well with Maidana and Brandon Rios. So given that and given his intellect in the ring, I chose him to win.
There you have it. John Molina Jr., FSR.com and Melissa back reporting.